Alrighty, hello there, YouTube. Welcome back to Rig and Roll. I told you it wasn't going anywhere anytime soon, and I wasn't lying to you. I'm out of Temecula, and I believe I'm going to be going to Victorville if possible. They have a race only. Fucking stupid ass shit. Everything else is Oxnard, Barstow. We do Barstow. Yeah, let's do Barstow. Live turkeys, how about that one? I just been taking some of your guys' requests on where to go, so. We'll do. Are we gonna take some wine? Wine or live turkeys? We've been taking a lot of live animals lately, so let's just do the. Let's take some wine up there. They need some wine. That's fine. Let's hopefully I can remember how to do everything in the game. It has been a while. As you can see, we're in the Freightliner Argosy. Yeah, flat nose style. What the fuck does this thing say on the side of it? What? Liquid transportation cargoes. Now, this mod I have in here is just terrible. The one that changed all the textures. Like, there's so many good things it did. Oh my god, come on now. It just throws a fucking thing out just like that every time. Alright, that's just ridiculous. Okay, thanks for fucking us. As usual. Alright, let's get on our way. Tab. Let's see, we need to go north, please. Yeah, north. Okay, yeah. We can do that. God, I haven't played this in a while. Oh yeah, grind the fucking gears. Look at this fucking shit bomb. I swear. Why are the frames doing this to me? God, this fucking game. Come on. Fucking figure it out, dude. This is terrible. There it goes. Jesus Christ. Holy fucking shit. What the fucking lag bullshit was that? Holy shit, dude. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Interfering with another vehicle while changing lanes. Holy shit. That is fucking ridiculous. Well, we need the fucking asshole road service to fix the damn truck. Jesus. Pay it. There we go. Okay, cool. Holy fucking shit. Let's try this again, shall we? My god. This game, dude. Ridiculous. Get around these fucking bricks. God damn it. Alright, ain't no. Welcome back to Rig and Roll, right? Fucking normal bullshit. Nothing new. Frame rates is absolute shit. I don't understand why it is, but it is. What the fuck? Hopefully the frame rate will get a little bit better as we get further north. I don't know why it's no idea why it's doing it at all. So I'm not even gonna worry about it. How about that? Let's just drive. Are you shitting me, dude? This game is a fucking joke. What did I do? What did I do? Oh my God. You know what? Fuck it. Hashtag YOLO. Where are we going? Straight ahead? Fuck these assholes. This is just outrageous. God, this game. So bad. Fuck you. See me catch up. See me keep up with me, motherfuckers. Fuck you. Not going back to jail. Burying the fucking needle. Go back there. What was that lag of bullshit? I don't know. 85 fucking miles an hour. Oh, it's gonna be a hell of a turn. At 85. Oh, we killed it. Very realistic. Not at all. Holy shit. What the fuck is this goddamn thing's problem? Seriously, what the fuck is this lagging shit box? What do you have to fucking load? Your truck simulator can load all fucking day without a hitch. And this is like, nope, can't do it. What a mess. With M for mirror. Nope. I don't even fucking know. I don't even know. Slow the fuck down. We're gonna crash this damn piece of shit. Good lord. Not that it matters anyway. We basically destroyed the fucking freight from the beginning. This truck driver. I need a mirror of some sort. Mirrors are terrible. Only go by what I can see. Only by what I can see. All right, frame rate has been nice and good for us now. I don't know why it was just jumping like a bitch. No idea why. I'm gonna convoy with these pricks. Are they all the same truck? I am? No, they're not. Okay, I was gonna say, why would they all be the same truck? That makes zero sense. Oh, come on with it, dude. What the fuck? Yeah, fuck you. Holy shit. Fuck this frame rate. Terrible, terrible, terrible coding. Yeah, let's get over here. I don't even care right now. Look how basic and boring the textures are now. After you see Euro Truck Simulator, you're like, why can't we have that for America? No, this is what we get right here. Oh, right there. That's what we get. Holy shit. This is a travesty. Oh, what a fucking joke. Yeah, whatever. Oh, it's downshift. We gotta keep up with these pricks. Turn the lights on. Whoop. What are these cops doing? What did I do? I think this is after me every time. Nice truck. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that frame rate. It's fucking me over. Come on, dude. Fucking hell. Let's go. I just forgot how horrible the AI is in this. Come on, dude. Let's fucking figure this out. You fucking dickhead. Come on. We got cops back there after me. Let's fucking move this shit. Oh, I got one right up my ass, too. Look at that. He wants... Come on, dude. Come on. Oh, fuck you. Oh, come on. Fuck this. Fuck realism at this point, right? Yeah, that'll fucking move the prick out of the way. I don't care. You can call the cops on me. He's a dick. I'll drive the suicide lane. Why not, right? This is the worst ever. Why does this game always do this to me? And why are we getting such horrible performance? I don't understand this. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Fucking asshole. Got me in trouble with the cops yet again. Well, they're not taking me back to jail. I'll do fucking 100 miles an hour back. All the way back where I gotta go. Third? Shit, I should be more than that. We're going to Barstow. This is gonna be to the wire. This is gonna be nuts. Look at these fuckers. Look at this driving. Give me Barstow, baby. Look at this. You gonna crash the game on us? Is that what we're gonna do? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. This is the worst rig and roll video ever. Nope. Let's go. I don't give a shit about the cargo damage. Did we leave it behind? Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Fuck you, dude. You fucking assholes. You little fucking Waylon Edge. Fuck you. Brick. Come on. I'm going to the warehouse regardless. Oh shit. Yeah, so rig and roll fans, I know this is the absolute worst, most absolute worst episode I've done, but these guys have fucking done it. They've done it. They have done it. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck is happening? Oh my god. We're almost to Barstow. Fuck this. Come on, we gotta win. We're not winning today, that's for damn sure. What a fucking joke. Outrun these pricks. I know what the name of this one's gonna be. Fail, fail, fail. Look at this, look at this lag. Look at this fucking lag. Are you gonna crash? Look at the lag. What the fuck? This is the most glitched out game I've ever fucking seen. Where the fuck did this guy come from? $5,000. $5,000, Miranda Lambert. Sing it to me. Reckless driving. Reckless driving. Reckless driving was 820. Assaulting police vehicle 1640. Driving on the wrong side of the road. $540. Interfering with another vehicle while changing lanes. And number five, failure to give away the vehicle on the right. Not that it fucking matters, but recovery of damages results. From the accident, $1,252. Fuck it, pay it, yellow. Come on, oh, we're at the fucking warehouse too. Boom! Why? Why? Why are you doing this to me? I just don't understand it. What did I do to deserve this fucking travesty of a game? Look at that fucking lag. Look at this beauty. Showing up without a fucking trailer? Oh, what the fuck, dude? That's the worst I've ever seen. $0. Yeah, no. So I still, of course, I plan to deliver it, you motherfuckers. Can I go back and get it? Oh, they're gonna let me go back and get it. That's nice of them. And cops are just fucking swarming, waiting. No, you don't. How are they still after me? This is the worst fucking thing I've ever fucking seen. Where the fuck is my cargo? We're gonna go find it. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go find the fucking shit. There it is. Oh, the fucking door is coming open. This is amazing. Oh, shit. Watch this shit. I think we hit a button like T or something. Oh, those physics are amazing. I don't even see any cops. Come on. Downshift, you fucking idiot. I want this fucking trailer. Yeah, grind it, you motherfucker. Give me the fucking handicap. Fuck. Jesus. Come on, let's pick this piece of shit up. The wine. Oh, what are you doing, T? There it goes. No, go. Come on. Let's get through this fucking warehouse. I don't care. Well, thank you for... Look at that lag. What the fuck? I'm speechless, folks. Absolutely fucking speechless. Well, we made $5,000. We paid our fucking jail bill. Our bond or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Wow, rig and roll. Wow.